The Unemployment Insurance Fund will host a service delivery improvement workshop in September this year to marshal all officials behind plans to better service clients across the country. This follows inspections to UIF service points across the country that were undertaken since the beginning of this year by governance structures, including the Audit Committee, the Risk Committee, as well as the UIF Board. The governance structures are currently developing a consolidated report with findings that will serve as a discussion document at the workshop. At the planned workshop, UIF officials from all provinces together with management and the governance structures will develop remedial actions with lasting solutions to findings for implementations over the short to medium term. As the UIF, we are confident that the findings that were made by the governance structures will assist us in eliminating operational inefficiencies. As part of service delivery improvement, the governance structures looked into every aspect of the UIF, including its investments, as well as implemented labor activation programs. Our concentration at the UIF is not only on service points, but holistically as the UIF. We want to build a better UIF for the future. Through this exercise, we wanted the board and the governance structures to get a feel of what South Africans experience daily at the coalface of service delivery, so that their guidance for improvement can be informed by realities on the ground. As the UIF, we have already undertaken a number of initiatives to eliminate long queues and to better service delivery on the ground, such as the implementation of the USSD platform and the implementation of a free mobile application, which can be used from anywhere in the country. Additional to this, we've also embarked on strategic partnerships with APSA as well as Capitec Bank to enable clients to obtain completed and stamped bank forms at ATMs instead of having to travel all the way to banks.